we're going to do is we're going to do 5 times 32. Okay. 5 times 2 is 10. Hold the 1. 5 times 3 is 15. Add back the 1 gives you 16. Okay. So that means 5 times 32. Then we're going to do 40 times 32. Okay. So we're going to write a 0 here. And then we're going to go 4 times 2 is 8. 4 times 3 is 12. So that is 40 times 32. And then we're going to add them both together. Okay, so 0 plus 0 is 0. 6 plus 8 is 14. Hold the 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. Add back the 1 to make 4. 1 plus 0 is 1. And that's it.